Happy Monday morning. It is that time of day where I do a lap around the Nürburgring. And what else to do it in than obviously this glorious piece of machinery? The Aston Martin DB5. James Bond's masterpiece. Yeah, it's an absolutely beautiful car. And we're going to take it for a lap of the ring and see what it does. Looks like this car's going to be incredibly slow. Unlike how James Bond used to make it look, I'm sure a lot of that was film editing though. Might as well just try and enjoy this and just cruise along. Interesting to see what lap times other cars of this period will do. The suspension is so soft. Never know, might actually be able to get some air at the top. Let's have a look. Nah, not going fast enough. Still too fast for the tires, I think, though. Tires also fell there from whatever year this was. Do kind of feel like I need to have the James Bond backing sound to this though. Ding ling ding 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 ding. I remember seeing this first in, I think it was Goldfinger. Absolutely amazing film. Probably the best James Bond film by far, in my opinion. You expect me to talk? No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die. A lock up. Just making it through. Oh. It wouldn't surprise me if this is our new slowest car on the track. It won't be the slowest by any means, but ooh, that was lucky. This is definitely no race car though. I'd be interested to see what the DB4 does actually, because I remember that thing being quite fast in a few games. Oh, running out of path already. We hit 100? Oh yeah, easy. Easy. 110, will it? Oh no, 104. No, we're slowed down. Definitely got the vintage style tyres on this, I think, because there seems to be a very huge amount of movement in the tyre. Makes for fun driving, though. I wonder if it's a Ferrari that would be well suited against this car. Definitely going to be braking after the jump, I think. Nice and pedestrian through there. Right. It's 100. 10. Can we hit 130? I think that's a solid goal. In 9 minutes for a lap. Ah, 126. There we go. Across the line in 9 minutes 31. Not bad. As added to the timesheet, it's going to be bottom, obviously, I think. But you never know. Might not be there for long.